Lieutenant General Tanz commanded the Nibelungen Division. He was the youngest Wehrmacht general, a hero at Leningrad, a pet of Hitler, a remarkable officer. We Poles detested him. He arrived in Warsaw on the day the woman was killed. He too was unaccounted for that night.
First roadblock, set up there.
Yes, sir. Sniping last night came from a street two blocks away.
The entire quarter is to be sealed off. We shall take a leaf from the fisherman's book. First, we'll mark out a wide perimeter, then we'll start combing the outlying streets. That should set the fish in motion. Of course, they'll try to make off in the opposite direction, but we'll have roadblocks there to cut them off. By the time we've closed the net, we'll have them exactly where we want them, with their backs to the ghetto wall.
Excuse me, General, what about the civilian population? At the latest estimate, this section of the city contains about 80,000 inhabitants.
One can hardly talk of a normal civilian population in this place. I regard the experience to be gained from this operation as absolutely indispensable. Hold it at 20.
Now, about those flamethrowers, sir, to be on the safe side, I've requested three times as many as needed.
What are you scared of, children?
I think they're hungry.
What food do we have?
Some sandwiches, sir.
Bring them to me.
Yes, sir.
Yes, you're quite right. They do look hungry. Poor little devils.
Your lunch, sir.
Open.
Yes, sir.
Your hands. Look at those nails. Not even Polish children should be given such muck. Make a note. Food and sweets to be carried at all times for the children. It does no harm to win their confidence. As for him, he's relieved as my orderly. Home leave cancelled. Filthy pig. Last week he offered me an unwashed glass. Now he enters my sight looking as though he just exhumed his grandmother with his bare hands. Absolute cleanliness. That's what I demand from the people around me. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
As for our immediate requirements, see they're fully met. Two more minutes. His question.
He's gone, sir.
Yes.
In Warsaw 2 years ago, I wanted to question you about the murder of Maria Kupiecka, remember?
Who cut the telephone wires?
There's a new government in Berlin, and you're to be arrested in exactly 15 minutes for treason. But I'm here to arrest you for murder.
Santa?
Sir?
Are we through to Berlin?
Not yet, sir.
Last night. Last night, as you know, there was another murder in the Rue Leon. It was identical to the Warsaw murder. Corporal Hartmann, your driver.
This is Berlin. We are transmitting the following most important message from the Führer's headquarters at Rastenburg. Today, at 12:40 hours, an attempt to assassinate the Führer was made by a group of vicious traitors. The Führer is alive. The assassin's bomb hardly touched him. It wounded, however, a number of members of the Führer's staff. The circle of conspirators is a very...
Sender!
Sir?
Switch the broadcast to the loudspeakers in the courtyard.
Yes, sir.
And above all, nothing in common with the German people.
Now, Colonel, which of us has committed treason?
I'm not interested in treason, General. I'm interested in murder.
Today, someone attempted to murder the Führer. That should be your sole concern at this moment.
Where were you last night, General? Between 11 and 2 a.m.
To headquarters, Military Governor of France.
Yes, sir.
You are to arrest the entire headquarters staff.
Yes, General.
I myself will arrest the governor. For treason.